How to use Google Translate with American accent instead of British accent. For example,
Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel.
And the British accent.
Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel.
Well, by default it is British, and all what you need to do is to change the .com to .as and enter. Now if you listen, it will be in American accent.
Hi there, welcome to my YouTube channel. I hope it was helpful. Thanks for watching, liking, sharing, commenting and being around. Have great times.